Kalu, analytical theory. Again, briefly we'll go through. It's divided into three ways to analyze human personality. First is the structure of personality. Under that we did consciousness and ego. Then we did unconscious. Under that we did the persona unconscious and the collective unconscious. Then we did the second thing, that was conscious and ego. The second one was persona unconscious and collective unconscious. Then the C was four archetypes: persona, anima, animus, shadow, and the self. Then there was two attitudes and four functions: extroversion, introversion, sensing, feeling, thinking, intuition. And then depending on this, eight psychological types: four extroversion predominance, extrovert sensing, extrovert feeling type, extrovert thinking type, extrovert intuition type, introversion predominance, introversion sensing type, introversion feeling type, introversion thinking type, introversion intuition type. Then we saw the dynamics, the law of dynamics, law of opposite, law of equivalence, and law of entropy. And the third, the development was compared to the sun. And under that we saw the childhood, anarchic, monarchic, and dualistic. Then we saw the adulthood, we saw the middle age, and then we saw the last one is individuation. That was Carl Jung's analytical theory.